somebody go up to the front of the line and guide everyone out. Can you evacuate the VIP boxes first?
Archer, box 2.
Missed.
All right, I can dodge it. Warning, you're being spiked by enemy radar. Get out of there, everyone. I'll buy you as much time as I can. Missile hit. I can't dodge it.
Roger, Captain.
The enemy.
We can't let them take control of the airspace.
I'll turn and use them. dependable, right, kid? That's it, kid. That's the kind of line I expect from a captain.
Chopper, can you bail out?
Well, that's kind of difficult right now.
All airborne aircraft, do not return to base. November City is still under attack. This is not a drill. Repeat.
There's nothing but houses down below. I can't leave this plane yet. Kid, you see any place where I can drop this plane? Way to go, Captain. So where?
The stadium, Chopper. Can you hear me? You drop it into the center of the stadium and bail out. Do you understand?
Roger. Good idea. Gives me some hope that I just might make it. I'd better wait for the crowd to evacuate some people.
Look, one of the Osprey's planes is trailing smoke.
Are they done evacuating yet?
Damn it! My cockpit's emergency alarm won't shut up!
This is the true power of the Roscrees! Don't lose your power! Thanks for holding out for us. The reinforcements are here. Enemy planes retreating.
We just got word from the ground. Except for a few injuries and the confusion following the evacuation, there were no civilian casualties in the stadium. He was a model fighter pilot to the end. Join me in saluting Captain Davenport!
Vice President Appleruth escaped from the stadium in his personal vehicle. Despite the late arrival of reinforcements, civilian casualties were kept to a bare minimum. The Yuktabanian fighter's ingress route is currently under investigation. Captain Alvin H. Davenport, who lost his life in the battle, is no longer with the team. He has been granted a posthumous 2-rank promotion.